2x4's. They're all painted. And pretty much ran out of the paint. The little 1 gallon container ran out of it. So the only two pieces that I did manage to sand and paint are these two. Which is okay, because either way I ran out of the black. So these are all just black, ready to go. I'm going to show you guys as far as the wood that I still got to sand and paint. These pieces right here. Just going to, or dust them out, because this one's already sand. But like this, all this dust, stuff like that, and dirt and webbing. Got to just brush it out and then give it a quick sand and then paint it. So that's that. And then as far as all the rest of the wood that I have to work with, that I recently just got, all of this wood right here. I cover it because, you know, we thought it was gonna rain, but it's not gonna rain. So I'm gonna uncover it, because either way I gotta kind of start working on it. But yeah, so it's got like 2x8s, 2x6s, 2x10s, 2x8s, 2x6s, yeah. And then we got like 4x6s, and we got these beams. So, and they're brand new. Yeah, you see, like 2x6. Oh man. Okay. My man. See, this one broke off. Right here. See, it's a 2x10. By 12 premium birch fir. So I got all of this for free. So that's what I have to paint, and then all of these. So I'm gonna record all that. So that's all the wood for painting. All right. Nice bundle. It's all new, ready to go. All for free, my people. All right. Peace, luck, and this is good health. Freedom. All right. Laters.